Okay, in this video, we're going to go over how to split vertex or split corners. It's more of a technique than it is a actual command. So I'm going to show you how I did it. There's a quick example is this corner here. This is basically what we are going to achieve. So I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to turn grid on here. Get a center box. I'm just going to draw a box out real fast. Okay, so it doesn't have to be a perfect square. I'm going to turn that off. So here comes the technique. So we want to basically flatten that little corner right there. So the trick to it is to take your three corners and then chamfer it. And as you can see, we already have kind of a design in there, but it'll actually get flipped over here in a second. So we will just dissolve or X those faces. And boom, there it is. So now we've already achieved our split corner there. So let's doll it up a little bit here. I'm going to go ahead and fillet the edges. And O to offset that face. There we go. And we'll push that in, add some detail. All right. So if I hold down Alt, select the perimeter, and you can do thicken face down here, wherever it is, thicken sheet. And actually, I got it set up to F1, quick and easy for me. This way, I can just quickly do this without having to make cuts and stuff like that. So select everything, and then Boolean it together. Now let's add just a quick detail in here. So I'm just going to do the same trick and just borrow pieces. So do another thickened sheet. All right, now we select that, extend it out, maybe bring it in a little bit. I'm going to isolate, select these two edges. Do a quick chamfer, go back out, select that face there, and we'll create a temporary construction plane. So this way everything's lined up on that face. So now I can do, just use a Y, hit Y, it'll stick to it there. And let's just change our, there we go. And then QQ. That booleaned them together. So now we just gotta cut it for that part there. And you can select that outer perimeter there and then do cut and this, but half the time that fails. So what I do is I just select that perimeter, copy it, cut, boom, got it. Now I get rid of that piece, get rid of the temporary construction plane, boom, zoom out a bit. So now you just have to do some filleting and chamfers and all that. And that's basically it. That's your split vertex or split corner.